Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Mats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps.
I need to find cover before using the Batmobile remotely. I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Did we get him? I don't know. I think so. Go and check. Find the body. No. You go. But you said you'd hit him. Well, I made a mistake. It was definitely you. You're the sniper. I'm more of a close-range fighter. Since when? Since now. So what? We just wait and see what happens? He's probably dead anyway. Professionals. He didn't stand a chance. Exactly. We should just go collect the check and head out of this damn city. Can't wait. I hate this place. It's always raining and it stinks.
City my army now controls. The with luck, you'll find her before I show you how tonight is really going to
anyone
end.
See him? Is he in there?
Personally, I would have used live rounds.
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
Sir, Stagg's airships have been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to come aboard.